bobbin.
How old's that sewing machine?
This machine was built in 1920.
Wow. That's older than you are.
I know it, and that's old.
And you're pretty old.
I'm pretty old, yes. Yes, I am.
So how many years you been down at the shop now?
18.
18 years, and where's your help? Where's your assistant?
I don't have one.
No assistant?
No assistant.
Because they just mess it up? Mm-hmm. You got to redo it?
Yeah. Yep.
How many different customers have you had now through here? What's your Rolodex? It's in the thousands, right?
Well, I'm sure. I don't know. I don't have time to keep up with that kind of stuff.
That's what a hard-working American looks like right there. How many hours a week you log in here? 40?
40.
40 hours a week?
Yep.
Granny will be 86 coming up Valentine's Day, so rock and roll. There you go. She's my lead designer, by the way. All my big and rich stuff on stage I wear, Granny makes it. Alters all my clothes and has since day one, so we'll let you get back to work, Granny. Thanks for letting us jump in.
Oh, you're quite welcome. Anytime.
All right. See you soon.
All right.
Now you get to work, girl. Granny, you know what we're doing, right?
Oh, yeah.
We're signing your name, because this is going to be the signature that we use on Granny Rich's Redneck Riviera Reserve Whiskey.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Let's see you do it. You ready? Okay. Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Let's have some whiskey. Today with Granny Rich, getting our photo shoot done today because Redneck Riviera Granny Rich Reserve will be launched in 2019. Are you excited?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Very few people have whiskey of their own to market.
And especially that smooth.
You can't beat it.
You can't beat it. Ladies and gentlemen, our queen, Granny Rich. Drink American. Work hard.
Play hard. Granny Ridge Reserve whiskey is now available in your state.
America lost one of its great, her great patriots yesterday. I want to take a moment to celebrate the life of someone you might recognize here, Granny Ridge, the grandmother of John Ridge, our colleague and our friend. Granny Ridge passed away yesterday. She was 88 years old. You might know that she was a part of John Ridge's Instagram and his Twitter feed, and she was also a big part of the wonderful whiskey. Redneck Riviera whiskey that John Ridge and his granny put out. She was a wonderful woman, a good friend to America, and she will be greatly missed, and we're sorry for your loss, John.
Granny Ridge, one of the best grandmother names I've ever heard.